Good morning, children. Now I am going to take English for you. So this is revision. It is a poem lesson. So lesson number 6, My Canary. It is a poem. Okay, children. First main hard words. First one, Mary. M-A-R-Y, Mary. Second one, feathers. F-E-A-T-H-E-R-S, feathers. Third one, yellow, Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow. Fourth one, bright, B-R-I-G-H-T, bright. Fifth one, slender, S-L-E-N-D-E-R, slender. Sixth one, pretty, P-R-E-T-T-Y, pretty. Seventh one, fellow, F-E-L-L-O-W, fellow. Eighth one, sweetest, S-W-E-E-T-E-S-T, sweetest. Ninth one, crumbs, C-R-U-M-B-S, crumbs. Tenth one, bread, B-R-E-A-D, bread. So these are the hard words. So once again, I'm going to repeat. First one, Mary. Second one, feathers. Third one, yellow. Fourth one, bright. Fifth one, slender. Sixth one, pretty. Seventh one, fellow. Eighth one, sweetest. Ninth one, crumbs. Tenth one, bread. Okay, children? Now, second main, fill in the blanks. First one, Dash had a little bird. So in the dash you must write Mary. M-A-R-Y, Mary. Second one, Mary's bird is a dash. So in the dash you must write Canary. C-A-N-A-R-Y, Canary. Now, third one, Mary sat by the dash. So in the dash you must write Cage, C-A-G-E, cage. Next one, Mary fed the bird with crumbs of dash. So in the dash you must write bread, B-R-E-A-D, bread. Fifth one, Canary is a dash bird. So in the dash you must write singing, S-I-N-G-I-N-G, singing. Okay, children, so this is fill in the blanks. Once again, I am going to repeat. Mary had a little bird. Second one, Mary's bird is a canary. Third one, Mary sat by the cage. Fourth one, Mary fed the bird with crumbs of bread. Fifth one, Canary is a singing bird. Okay, children, now next main, answer the following. First one, who had a little bird? Answer, Mary had a little bird. M-A-R-Y, Mary, H-A-D, had. A-L-I-T-T-L-E, little. B-I-R-D, bird. Mary had a little bird. Second one, what kind of a bird she had? Answer, she had a pretty bird with feathers, bright and yellow and slender legs. She H-A-D had. A-P-R-E-T-T-Y, pretty. B-I-R-D, bird. W-I-T-H with F-E-A-T-H-E-R-S, feathers. B-R-I-G-H-T, bright. A-N-D and Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow. A-N-D and S-L-E-N-D-E-R, slender. L-E-G-S, legs. Next, third one, why does she sit near the cage of the canary? Answer, she sits near the cage of the canary to hear canary. S-I-T-S-I-T-S-I-T-S, N-E-A-R, near. T-H-E, the. C-A-G-E, cage. O-F of T-H-E, the. C-A-N-A-R-Y, canary. T-O-2, H-E-A-R, here. C-A-N-A-R-Y, canary. She sits near the cage of the canary to hear canary. Next, fourth one. Who did the word him refer to? Answer, him refers to the canary. H-I-M, him, R-E-F-E-R-S, refers TO2, THO, CANARY, canary. Him refers to the canary. Next, fifth one. What did Mary carry for the canary daily? Answer. Mary carried crumbs of bread and dainty seeds. MARY, Mary. CARRYD, carried. CRUMBS, crumbs. OF, BREAD, bread. AND, DAINTY, dainty. SEEDS, seeds. Mary carried crumbs of bread and dainty seeds. Okay, children, so these are the question answers. Once again, I'm going to read. Who had a little bird? Mary had a little bird. Second one, what kind of bird she had? She had a pretty bird with feathers bright and yellow and slender legs. Third one, why does she sit near the cage of the canary? Answer, she sits near the cage of the canary to hear canary. Fourth one, who did the word him refer to? Answer, him refers to the canary. Fifth one, what did Mary carry for the canary daily? Answer, Mary carried crumbs of bread and dainty seeds. Now next main, match the meanings. First one, in the A side, they given first one slender, second one pretty, third one crumbs, fourth one sweets, fifth one decked. So in the B side, they given attractive, thin, put up, pieces, valueless plant. So you must match this one. First one, slender. In the B side, in second line, thin. You write there one. Second one, pretty. So in the B side, in the first line, they are given attractive. So there you write number two. Next, third one, crumbs. So in the B side, in the fourth line, it is their pieces. So there you write number three. Fourth one, weeds. So in the B side, in the fifth line, it is here, valueless plant. So there you write number four. Fifth one, decked. So in the B side, in the third line, it is here, put up. So there you write number five. So the number is 21534. And the correct answer, now I will read now. Slender, thin, pretty, attractive, crumbs, pieces, weeds, valueless plant, decked, put up. Now next main, write the opposites for the following. First one, light, heavy, H-E-A-V-Y, heavy. Second one, early, late, L-A-T-E, late. Third one, true, false, F-A-L-S-E, false. Fourth one, important, unimportant, UNIMPORTANT, unimportant. Fifth one, pure, impure, IMPURE, impure. Next main, write plurals of the singular words given below. First one, tooth, teeth, T-E-E-T-H, teeth. Army, armies, A-R-M-I-E-S, armies. Third one, ox, oxen, O-X-E-N, oxen. Fourth one, goose, geese, G-E-E-S-E, geese. Next, fifth one, louse, lice, L-I-C-E, lice. Okay, children, so these are the plurals word. Once again, I'm going to repeat. Tooth, teeth, army, armies, ox, oxen, goose, geese, louse, lice. Okay, children, now next is, write the rhyming words. First one, yellow, fellow, F-E-L-L-O-W, fellow. Sung, hung, H-U-N-G, hung. Third one, seeds, weeds, W-E-E-D-S, weeds. Fourth one, learn, return, RETURN return. Fifth one, duly, truly, TRULY, truly. Okay, children. So these are the rhyming words. Once again, I'm going to read. First one, hello, fellow. Sung, hung. Seeds, weeds. Learn, return. Duly, truly. Okay, children. So these are the revisions of lesson number 6. That is my canary. Okay, children. Any doubt, children? So I think you could have understood this revision. So once, if you have any doubt, please ask me. Once again, I'm going to repeat that. If you have already completed your classwork, please practice in the rough note 2 or 3 times. If you have not completed your classwork, see this video and complete the classwork. Okay, children. Thank you.